Welcome to howtocookgreatfood.com.
Hello, welcome to howtocookgreatfood.com. Today we're going to be making a pomfret fish with some masala, Indian spices. We've got a cleaned and descaled small silver pomfret here. It's a tiny small fish, enough just for one. And in the bowl next to that, about a teaspoon of each, I've got turmeric or haldi, chili powder, cumin powder, coriander powder, and then I've got a tiny amount of diced onion, just like a very small onion or half a regular onion. I've also got some chopped garlic and I've got some chopped ginger. Again, it's not a paste, it's quite sort of chunky. All we're going to do is I'm going to add a little bit of oil to this mixture. Just like that, a little bit of regular oil. That's enough. And then simply we're going to mix this together and then we're going to get this on top and inside the fish. I'm also going to put some cuts into this fish across here just to help the marination and the masala get inside the fish. Then we're ready to simply fry it on both sides for a couple of minutes. Okay, so as I said, I've put some insertions into this fish, as you can see. Just a few slices, just down the sides. And I've mixed all of those ingredients together with that oil, as you can see. So that we're simply going to get this in. I mean, this is not difficult at all. So in she goes. Over she goes. Just turn this fish over. And again, spoon this in. And then with your hand, open up those little slices that we've made and push it inside. Basically just cover the whole fish. And let's even get some right inside here. So there you have it. There's our fish ready to be fried. I've got some oil on now. Let's go over and do it. Okay, so here we are. I've got this oil now. It's nice and hot indeed. Half a centimetre. I'm using a sunflower oil. You could use vegetable oil or corn oil, it's up to you. So we're simply going to drop our fish like so. We've still got a little bit of masala left over here. Hold that back. We'll add that later. So all we're going to do is fry this on each side, 2 or 3 minutes, because this is, like I say, it's a very small fish. And then we'll come back and take a look. Okay, as you can see, I've turned this dish over. I've just turned it over now. We want it nice and crispy. And I don't want to waste this beautiful masala. So get it in there on top and into the oil. We'll just flavour the whole thing. We'll turn this fish again in a little bit. And she's done, really, to be honest. That's it. You can do this with any fish you want, I suppose. Works really well on this type of fish, though. You certainly want it a fish that's quite meaty. So that's it. I'll see you again next time. Take care. Bye-bye.
HowToCookGreatFood.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.